There are 8 teams competing in the pairs event at the Homestead Skate Canada International from Kitchener. Taking the ice is our first group of 4 competitors. The order of skate from Canada, Kirsten Moore-Towers and Dylan Moskovich. From the United States, Caitlin Yankovas and John Coughlin. From Russia, Ksenia Ozerova and Alexander Enbert. And from the United States, Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first competitors representing Canada, Kirsten Moore-Towers and Dylan Moskovich.
This is the first season for Kirsten Moore-Towers and Dylan Moskovich of Canada. They each are previous international pairs competitors with other partners. They're skating to music from the Brazil soundtrack, coached by Christy Wirtz and Chris Wirtz. Their choreographers are Mark Pillay and Suzy McGregor. Triple Lutz twist, their next element. Nicely done, good height. Beautiful landing, very secure on that throw triple loop, great speed. Dylan's feet, very stable platform for Kirsten's aerial positions in the lift. Variation of entry on this back outside death spiral. Position could be enhanced by a little bit more arch in the back for Kirsten. Variations of position in the pair spin. Rules changed a year ago for pairs. That if there is a sequence in the short program, that means that there will be a spiral sequence in the free. Changes the following year. A little bit of a loss of unison from position to position in the side-by-side spins. Terrific debut for Kirsten Moore-Towers and Dylan Moskovich of Canada.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Canada, Kirsten Moore-Towers and Dylan Moskovich.
Boom, baby. That was good. Boom, I'll take it. Come good.
Here are the side-by-side triple sals. Nicely done. Dylan a little bit forward on the toe on his landing, but still beautifully executed, clean rotation. This was the throw triple loop. I love the speed coming out of that element. Nice playful sense in the choreography to this Brazil soundtrack.
The important thing is when you do the.
Not bad.
It's not bad.
I've never seen it.
No.
Me neither.
The important thing is that when you get to the end of that program, even tomorrow, and that's after those carry lifts and stuff, you really crank that skin loud. You have to call it.
Okay.
Because it's blaring in there, right?
Yeah.
Music. The program delivers well, though. It's the first time in that audience, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Normally, we're in a little practice rink or a
the
low-end competition.
For these are insignificant. Towers and Dylan Moscovich of Canada. The short program score is 51.14.
Kirsten
and Dylan.
That was nice. Just check your placing card, you know, at the end. We'll check the card and everything.
No, it was good. Skated the best we could.
No.
You skated better than that.
You skated better than that.
Well, my style wasn't my best.
Mine either.
The next competitors, representing the United States of America, Caitlin Yankosta and John Coughlin.
Our next skaters represent the United States, Caitlin Yankoskas and John Coughlin. Skating to Sonata for Piano No. 16 by Mozart, ranked 7th nationally, coached by Dalila Sappenfield and Loreno Ibarra, their choreographer for the short, Damon Allen. Caitlin Yankoskas and John Coughlin of the United States.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the United States of America, Caitlin Yankoskas and John Coughlin.
Hi, Mommy. Hi, Daddy. Hi, Erica.
Hey, Mom and Dad.
The scores, please, for Caitlin Yankosa and John Coughlin of the United States of America. The short program score is 52.42. Caitlin and John are currently in first place.
This moves Yankoskas and Coughlin into first place. They're seen here with their coach, Delilah Sappenfield.
Yeah.
This is Xenia Ozerova and Alexander Enbert of Russia.
Xenia Ozerova and Alexander Enbert.
This is their first Grand Prix event this year at Coupe de Nice 2009. They won the silver medal. Went to the World Championships where they finished 24th, and they're skating to Don Quixote by Leon Minkus, coached by Artur Dmitriev and Alexei Sokolov. Their choreographer is Tatiana Durshinina. Double twist, good height. Side by side toes. It appeared as if Xenia not only had a fall, which results in a 1 point deduction, but I think she may have doubled hers. Xenia is 18 years old, Alexander 20. I like the changes of direction in the circular step sequence. Not a lot of speed though. The touchdown of the free foot on the line, but it appeared to be completely rotated. I'm not convinced he has her with any stability in the air, but good for him for soldiering on and getting her down safely. Xenia Ozerova and Alexander Enbert of Russia, very young team, had qualified for the Junior Grand Prix final in 2008.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Russia, Xenia Ozerova and Alexander Enbert.
Were not able to compete because she had a sprained ankle.
The scores, please, for Xenia Ozerova and Alexander Enbert from Russia. The short program score is 40.28. Xenia and Alexander are currently in third place.
Ну, честно говоря, все чисто катались. Все катались чисто. Поэтому нам, ну, нам сейчас не об этом разговор. Нам нужно свои ковришки собрать. Нам
The next competitors representing the United States of America, Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett.
This next team ranked second nationally. They were ninth at the World Championships. This was their first trip last year to any kind of competition. They're a brand new team at that time. Fourth place finish at the NHK Trophy this year, coached by Jim Peterson, Allison Smith, and Lyndon Johnston. Their choreographer is Jim Peterson. Music is Firebird for the short program. Lift into that triple twist. She with a hand down on the side-by-side triple toes. Jeremy very forward on the landing. Very nice execution of the throw, triple lutz. Back outside, death spiral. Innovative exit. Looking for maybe a bit more arch in the back for Katie on that death spiral position. Side-by-side spins. The closer the skaters are together, the higher the risk. Good variations in conditions in the lifts. Team's energy, but I think the music may be a little bit underused throughout that straight line step sequence. Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett of the United States.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the United States of America, Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett.
He just steps off his landing edge of that triple toe. She has a slight hand down. Both jumps fully rotated. throw triple lutz and into these side-by-side spins. I like the unison. The overall sense of attack in this program was very, very strong.
Happy birthday.
Hey everybody at Eastern Time, Mrs. Smith, hi, Mr. Johnson.
Hey Mom, Dad, Haven, Becca. Love you guys.
I love the lift was good. How was the baby and you felt okay?
The scores, please, are Gabby Denny and Jeremy Barrett of the United States of America. The short program score is 55.46.
Good job.